right up. The NHL excitement begins. NBC Sports Washington presents Capitals Hockey. This evening, the Caps are thirsty for a win in Glendale, Arizona, where the Coyotes are howling up a storm in the win column.
That first pass really exits the zone in a hurry. That's two in a row for him, the way he's able to get back, look over his shoulders, and make the right play.
Turnover here for Stefan. The feed to the front. Score! Christian Fisher.
Well, the Caps were so buttoned up for the first 4 minutes and a half or so, and then they cop one up and it costs them, and Fisher pounds it, Joe. Far side. He's got his sixth goal of the season.
McDowd swivels down to the ice. Richardson leaves it on the wall. Goligoski fires, stopped, rebound loose. Sprawling, it was Copley. Follow-up chance, Richardson. He couldn't lift it over the fallen netminder. Vrana has some room. He'll sweep it down low for Kuznetsov. That centering pass, Vrana again. Score! Jacob Vrana.
A little bit of a delayed reaction because that baby hit the top meshing over the catching glove and came out softly. So Verona continues his hot streak.
Scoops it back into his skates. Gets help from Kraus and Osterley. Long wrister. Stop. Kraus fires and scores. Lawson Kraus.
Copley will face it, but then it's going to bounce free, and there's that shot. Absolutely no sight lines because of his guys in front of him and some of Arizona guys. So no chance with five guys in front for Kraus to bury him.
His relay, he fanned on it. Archibald streaking in. Copley times his poke check just right.
And Archibald can absolutely fly. And I think his reach got to that puck. That was the reason. If he's a smaller goaltender, I'm not sure he gets to Archibald.
Oh, Copley gets involved to play it on around. Boyd through center. Playmaking center slash winger. Leaves it there. Niskanen fires. Score! This game is tied at two.
And somebody got it in front. It sure looked like Dowd got a piece of it, but Yashkin was also hovering around their big goalie, Aiden Hill. And another deflection works for the Caps. Niskanen with the shot. Great movement all around. The Caps are going to tie this baby up.
Bracketed by his opposite number nine, Clayton Keller. As the third period unfolds, Brown is behind the defense. Brown to his backhand. Score! Or no. Did he stop it again?
Penalty shot.
What an amazing stop.
Penalty shot, though, Joe. So the Caps will get a chance now to get the lead. Penalty shot being called for the hook.
Jake threw his hands
yeah.
up.
Yeah. But it went right
referee
into his catch.
Referee makes a point. I'm like, okay, that's a goal. But he's pointing the other way.
Yeah.
Early third period chance to take the lead. Skipping in, holds. Still holds. Tries a little Datsyuk move. And he's denied.
It looks like if he doesn't toe-pick, he has this goalie he'll beat, Joe. But he toe-picked a little bit, and that allowed him the recovery time.
4:45 left. Nice pass to send in Burakovsky. Let's it go! Score! This time it counts. Burakovsky makes it 3-2.
I was just talking about passing, and that is passing excellence. Right on the tape to a man in full flight, Burakovsky. A sharp-looking snapshot from downtown. He's got his fifth goal of the season.
A last-ditch effort to tie it late in regulation. Richardson diving in, Ovechkin towards the open goal. Yes! Alex Ovechkin hits pay dirt as Washington downs Arizona 4-2. Phoenix Copley has won six of his last seven decisions as the Capitals celebrate win number 16, vaulting past Columbus back into the top spot in the Metro.